do some window shopping in Centralia here on the strips.
I guess they just got an education not to have personal banking information pointed at the sidewalk. I didn't ask for help.
No, we were just curious if there's a reason why you're filming or...
I'm on the sidewalk.
Okay, but this is financial information.
I'm on the sidewalk, right?
No, I know, but you can't video somebody's financial information.
That's not on me. Okay. I'm videoing on a public sidewalk. Anything I see, I can legally record.
There you go. Okay.
So by me turning it around and seeing it, I'm sorry, it's on you.
The waitress is up here at the restaurant. I have to pack my camera, it's playing through the window. back down. Made a poke in the head of a financial institute looking at it before bank stuff. They do that so we can't stand out here. Because of copyright laws. Go down here and see if the Financial Institute is still irritated because we're recording from a public sidewalk. The only thing, that's the only thing, is if they call the cops, I ain't leaving.
So guys, we're gonna, boneheads, guys and gals, we're gonna stick around and see if the officers have been called. Give it a few minutes. If nobody shows up to talk to us, I'm out of here. Like I said, we'll smurf you later if the cops show up.